Hey, hey, welcome to the Laugh Time Show. I'm Bob.
Welcome to the Laugh Time Show. I'm Sean.
So it's been a while since you've been together, so I hear you've been on vacation quite a while.
I was here the whole day.
You've been on vacation for like a month now. What's going on?
Right.
What's going on with that?
Yes.
Are you in Zen mode? Zen mode?
I am not a working man right now. I did my time.
You're taking a vacation?
And now you don't gotta shorten it. It's not that long of a word, dude.
It's a staycay.
No. Staycay. Don't make cute words out of this. All I'm doing is not working, okay?
Let's hear it.
I'm just being at home. I finally like life again, okay? When you're not working, you can do whatever you want. You don't got to be somewhere.
So those don't include you're never going to shave or comb, cut your hair ever?
I don't do that anyway. It doesn't matter if I'm working or not. I just grow it and show it. And
grow it and show it.
Looking and I don't care whatever. It's actually less work I'm finding than cutting your hair all the time. And I'm
less
very
work.
Cheap. I'm a cheapskate. So, like, you gotta, like... really?
Cheapskate.
I'm a...
I got it.
Cheapskate.
Ah,
that's me.
Funny.
So you don't, like, cut your hair.
Always
that's
a comedian.
Expensive. I mean, I could do it myself.
Always a comedian.
I guess just the tip. Just do the tip.
Just tip it.
Let's get those tips. See the curling? The dead end.
Let's get the side. Don't get the top.
Snippity snip.
Whatever.
Snippity snip. Snippity snip. Snippity snip. Snippity snip. That's from Sesame Street, circa 1984.
So if I go snippity snip,
snippity snip. Somebody knows that
reference. I never
reference.
Knew that. I'm not that old, though. It's before
you
my time.
You probably didn't grow up
before
in
my
good...
time.
Yeah, Sesame
I was born 1993.
Oh, what? 10 years after.
I'm a 90s baby. Hello. I don't know. Snippity snip, snippity snip. I don't know that. I'm too young for that shit.
Are you my son?
Yeah, I am.
What happened here?
Hi,
the
Daddy.
The future's really scary.
Daddy.
This is all Daddy. Wrong. This is all backwards.
Hey, Daddy.
This isn't right. I never had this responsibility. What do you want for Christmas, young son?
I want a haircut. Me, take out a Judy.
A hat cut?
A hat cut, yes, a hat cut.
What if you
always
had to cut
a comedian.
Your hat? What if they made hats that grow hair and you had to get your hat cut? Or just hats grow. Everything you put on your head just grows.
It could just
grow.
You
wouldn't know. Can make that in the future soon.
Could you imagine?
Can you imagine everything being possible eventually?
Everything's possible.
Everything possible eventually.
Possible. Everything's possible. Everything.
Can you even imagine?
No matter what you say, it's possible.
Yeah. Like you come up with it, you just tell it to a robot, and then all of a sudden
it's possible. Can you imagine?
You gotta be able to imagine it.
Imagine telling it to us.
If you don't imagine it, it can't be possible.
It would be possible.
Oh, shit.
I heard my fucking name.
Whoa!
And hey, why didn't you give me a name by now? I'm just still called.
You're still referencing me as Southern Robot. But you said
anything possible. You come up with a goddamn name after 10 years?
You said anything possible,
boy. Oh, wait, it's not 10 years.
Come on, boy.
We didn't do the special, so it can't be 10 years. Yeah. What is it, 9.9.9.9?
Hold off on that voice. You got to save her 10-year anniversary. You got to fucking overload
what
in.
What voice?
Man.
It's a robot program.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
And it cracks up and all
it
the
does.
Shit that humans
Holy
do,
shit.
All right? After all these years.
And almost immediately when you show up, Gus shows up.
I'm always
watching. He comes in the fucking back door.
Yeah, what the hell's going on with that guy, man?
What's going on, Southern? Come on, man.
Following me around everywhere I go, you show up, man. What are you, stalking me?
Yeah, man, we're in the backwoods of Georgia. We've been there the whole time watching you and looking at what you're doing and everything else. You've been a star lately.
Georgia?
Georgia, man, that's where you're from. I know you're from Alabama, but Georgia's close enough. Come on. That's what you told me.
Well, I don't know the
robot
entire
factory
backstory.
In Alabama.
Sometimes you overwrite the memory of the robot because you would know I found out you were a robot last time. That's so right. You know, sometimes that memory gets overlapped.
That's exactly
you
right.
You run out of they're not exactly putting upgrades in.
Nope.
Putting I got to do they're some of that shit that. Myself. Most time I just delete everything and start
all
over.
All of it, just delete it all.
Somehow I remember some shit in that.
But you said... you said the robot factory in Alabama is where you're from.
I would like to go back and find whoever created
that was there, though. Windows 95 come out when the same time they built the robot.
You seem to know more about me than I do.
Well, you forgot about it because they reprogrammed your ass. That's what happened now, man. Come on. Gus is here to
pull you out of the pit. I guess I gotta believe anything he says.
Gus is here to pull you out of the pit, man. Get you out of the pit, because you are stuck in there, man. They want to take advantage of you. Come
on,
now.
All the answers. Come on.
I got all the answers.
I'm from wherever you want me to be,
You're from Alabama, with your original was... You know...
That's a new program. I don't know if I'd ever have before.
That's very new, man. Come on.
Man, that sounds just like a human would do.
Jesus.
Can't suck that in.
You can't suck that in. No, you cannot do that. Come on, man. You're going to hurt yourself, robot. Come on. You only got a finite amount of compressed air there. You can't do that all day long. No fucking way you can do that all day long. Don't even try to do that all day long. Nope, don't even try it. Only compressors go so far that it's good to compress air. Don't try it. Nope, don't try it. Stop doing it. You're going to hurt yourself. Come on. Come on, Southern.
Ow. Human pain. Ow, man.
Stop trying to hurt yourself. Come on, man.
Sorry about all that.
The only robot to grow a beard ever in history of mechanical devices.
I'm advanced. I can't do an episode without saying that.
You sure are.
I got to say it every time.
I know.
That's what a cat's phrase is. You can't drop it. You got to catch it.
Oh, it's true. You have
there
to
ain't
what?
No such thing as a drop phrase. It's a catch phrase.
And oh, you a can't catch phrase.
It
I get
if
it now.
Ain't thrown at
a
you, down can you?
I forgot about the catchphrase.
Taking words literally.
I forgot
you don't
about the catch
it, but it kind of catches on. I guess that's why
I got saying. It.
Sorry, man. I'm just trying to figure you guys out.
Oh,
still.
Jesus.
What about you say the top, certain boy. Things that you say? It's not my fault. I didn't invent the phrase or the word. I should have a couple more by now. That's the only one really that's stuck. I'm advanced.
You are advanced.
That's Am I sure. really?
That's for sure, man.
It's the little minor like flaws and everything like that that makes me so advanced. And you
is that what
know.
It is?
I'm just a regular guy.
Is that what it is? I'm sorry.
I'm really a Southern guy.
Southern
it's
guy?
Not really advanced. I'm just being kind of like you guys as much as possible.
What would that be?
I don't know. I'm just...
Southern robot got short-circuited and didn't know what to say.
I'm pretending the to cat drink. Got, Where's it going, huh? This is a real body, I guess.
Southern
I never
robot.
Figured it out.
The cat got his mouth. The cat got his mouth, Southern.
One single call. Guys that wasn't here, realistic. No human does that. I better put another one in.
We all do it.
There we go. Oh, shit. That's too
we
much,
can do
man.
It. That's a human cough.
You have reprogrammed me.
That's a goose cough. Come on, man. Southern.
Learning from experience.
You are my buddy forever, man.
Oh,
you're
man.
The best.
You're too much.
Yeah. I'm too much. You're too much, Southern.
Now, what would
you like my brother,
right
Southern.
Now?
You like my brother, Southern. I really appreciate your existence, Southern.
I got no words for it. I might get emotional here for the first time. Actually,
you want me to get you mechanical tissue?
I can't even pretend to cry. I don't think anything would
you
come out.
You don't have any tear ducts in the eyes?
I don't know if they did that.
Come on, man. They should at least do that.
You're gonna I should try to look at
try
some
to approximate
shit.
Human beings. Get out of tear ducts with your eyes.
What's the most sad thing
on,
I
man.
Can think of? I ain't even thinking. It's just some program.
President Biden?
I can only pretend to think. Oh, shit. He went there. Well, this show just got political now, didn't it? Man, we went all
you
these
said,
years.
You said, man. Was it most saddest thing you've ever seen?
It is pretty sad,
and
man.
And I had to say it, man. Come on, ghost. Always tell the truth. Toot. I'll bleep it out. They won't know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Just say president.
I'll do president. They won't know what I'm saying. Come on now.
Past, future, present, president. President.
That's right. Come on, man.
What the?
Woo!
We're having so much fun over here. Coughs. We got everything.
We got cough.
Where else are you going to get coughs? They make sure they don't cough on a lot of other
shows,
they
don't.
Man. And that ain't human at all. Hey, you know any human that ain't coughing ever? See? That ain't human at all. You don't be trusting those people that don't fart, cough, and all those bodily shit. All right?
I'm sorry.
Can't trust there. There's a lot of rubbing going on there. You got some fur on your mic. That's human as hell, man. Oh, damn.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
What has happened to this show?
This is the acid show in Mushroom Zoot City.
What else going on, man?
That's another show.
I have overstayed.
Wait, I didn't do the Sean voice this.
Oh, the Sean voice. Wait, I thought Southern was here.
Yeah,
Sean's here
I
now?
Was. No,
oh,
it's
man.
Just me the whole
Come
time.
On.
Did I trick you again?
I didn't know that.
I'm really getting good at that accent, the being a robot and stuff. Like you actually thought it was him for a while there.
Wait, Southern's the real one. Sean's the fake one. He's the manufactured
it's
person.
It's a little too advanced to be a robot, right?
Yeah, Southern's the fake one. I know.
Right, it can't be
Sean's
a robot.
The imitation.
No, this is the real part.
Oh, really? Proven. Are you really Sean?
The Southern robot is just like a gimmick for the show. Come on. That's me doing that.
I didn't know that. Did you know
Come
that,
Come on.
Did you know that, folks?
I call this the program, but we all know that that's the program.
But we don't know
Get
that,
Get with
though.
The program!
How would we know that,
That's
though?
Another phrase. See, I heard everything that you guys were talking about, even though it was
that's
really
That's a
me.
Callback.
The catchphrase thing, but maybe really Get With The Program will be Sean's program. Like, yeah, you gotta get
that.
With the program, you know, the Sean program.
I
get
that
with
part.
The program. Maybe I just created his catchphrase.
You might have. My catch what? What is going on with the Southern and Sean?
Robot
which
could
one's
not
which?
Do
which
all
one's
of
real?
This.
And which one's memeitation?
Especially if it was created before AI. AI could make a really perfect robot that's very human, but not humans. They could not have done all of this. You gotta believe me that I'm doing Southern Robot as much mind-blowing
so
as it is.
I'm sorry. I can't keep it up anymore.
So mind-blowing.
You all know what the deal is.
So Southern Robot has Windows 95, Windows 98.
I
eight,
got
10, 11, 12.
With a 90. After that, it's nothing.
What a Southern robot with all
Cuts
infinite
off
wisdom.
The 99. There ain't
what
no.
does Southern think of climate change? What do you think about that, Southern? Come
None
on, tell me.
Well,
don't be political now.
I don't feel like I should have an opinion on it because I can't really actually feel anything.
You motherfucker.
I mean, I can just go off of the data that y'all spit now, but I can't actually experience the way that a human would.
Right.
All being told not done alive, but everything. Like, I just don't actually feel it because of this robot thing. You gotta put yourself in my robot shoes. Like, we don't wear shoes, but I am because I'm supposed to be advanced and I'm supposed to be human. So I gotta put on clothes and all that. It's all metal under here. It's just like,
you sound like just like old politicians right now.
Yeah.
Come on, they're all robots. Maybe they're all robots. We don't know that. Nobody ever discovered it and tried to investigate that shit. Come on now.
Aliens, robots, maybe they're the same
we don't
thing.
Know. It's right. Man.
Trying to
throw
an alien curveball out there.
Southern, speak some words of wisdom, man. Southern wisdom, that's what he's talking about.
What's better, an alien or a robot? Maybe I should have an alien character.
I think alien be better. Robot. Robot be man by man and me by man. Alien be better. We could start all over again.
Gotta have a southern alien character. Is this throwing you off or what? Get with the program.
Nope, another southern would throw me off.
He got little red dots all over everything.
I gotta take
there.
Care of. Don't you worry about that shit, man. Come
Robot would have never did
Come
any of
now.
That.
Don't you worry about it.
I'm Sean. For no reason. I have
Don't you
become,
worry about that.
I
we
have
got a little covered up. Don't you worry about that. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
I have re-become Sean for no reason.
Sean Connery, he's
no.
in the house. Come on
well,
now,
I don't
man.
Know how to do that accent.
You said Sean's in the house. I said Sean
Not
Connery.
Every Sean is Connery.
It is Connery, my book. Come on, Gus don't know Sean Connery.
We can't
Come
break
on,
out
man.
Sean Connery for this show. Maybe the 10th anniversary.
Where is Sean Connery?
Haven't done it in
He's
some
been dead 100
time.
Years
we'll
now.
Have to learn again.
100 years? He's been done 100 years. Does he know who Gus is?
The original Sean program. I programmed okay. his parents to fucking name after me.
I wonder if it worked.
I guess it did. Sean Connery started this all? This just in.
This just in.
Nothing could have been without Sean Connery, the original Sean.
That's right.
I guess that's the after the static part, and then you have this after static, the after static part that explains that static part.
We can't have multiple statics. I only
you
do one static.
Do
enough. We can
statics.
Do after the static. Static.
And
I
then
can
before
do,
the
I
show, gotta, static, gotta, like most, and then maybe in the middle too. Like, so there's too much
static
in this
top
episode.
Of static on top of static.
I wonder what,
static.
What he was going to say before that. I was saying stuff.
I wasn't going to say anything.
Probably.
I was going to start a new
like
show, actually, that I was going to do. I was clicking on it. Exactly.